We know much about sacrifice. We are eternal. We are unyielding.